Alright, I'm doing this feeding video for the deadly tarantula girl. This here is Ragnar, Brazilian black and white, and she's in pre-molt, I believe, because this was blocking the door there, and I don't think she's too happy right now. Need to spray in there. This one is, I don't know if I can remember her name, I just got her. Which one is this one?
Ingrid.
Alright, she is our juvenile Haitian brown. This one is Broly, my Brazilian bird eater. Salmon pink bird eater. Just a baby.
Who likes to redecorate?
That was all. That's a weird spider. And there's Astrid, our other big female Brazilian black and white. And then this one is our new one, Stitch. Or Sketchy. Yeah, Sketchy. Sketch. And the enclosure that I built for her, my arboreal.
It's a temporary closure. We literally just got it.
I just got her and I threw this together real quick. Pretty soon I'm going to tip it vertically.
And put a lid on it.
Cut this in half, put hinges. Oh, long story. I'll show you pinkies here in a little bit.
And I'm going to make this skull crown out of the leftover skulls.
Yeah. Hot glue those skulls together and make a skull tower for he or she to climb around on.
I really love how glue these skulls. You can decorate all of them.
Yeah.
That's a pretty terrarium.
These are all our babies. Except for, hold on a second. This is Letty's enclosure. She is our mature Haitian brown, which we don't get to see very often.
Almost mature.
She's out every day, but it's hard to catch her out.
Yeah, but she's out.
Yep. And this is Pinky's enclosure, the one that I built. That's gonna look. The other one's gonna look just like this one, but probably smaller because it's a baby. Big metallic pinto. Who's in pre-molt?
All of them are in pre-molt.
All of them are in pre-molt. Alright. Alright. And also, check this out. DTG. A bottle that I made. Got this from a dollar store. Works really well. And the Zoomed sticker that we got from the pet store.
That came with the Haitian brown and the salmon pink.
Came with those two. So yeah, I use Zoomed a lot. Every one of these is Zoomed bedding. Yeah, somebody's hungry.
Yeah, sure. Those Haitians, they eat.
Zoom in. That's my stuff. Right back. Alright. So I'm gonna feed these boogers now. We should be feeding them first. I'll leave the little babies because they can be collected. Alright. These guys. Oops, these ones. Not made it. Crickets do sink.
That's why I don't like them in the rain. When you're done,
that's my good kid. So done, but I don't know if I can catch it.
You got her with the water pretty hard. She's a little bit. She jumped out and then, you know. Oh, you're gonna miss it. Oh, and you missed it.
I missed it.
Yep. Just said you're gonna miss it.
Well, a cricket jumped out. Ooh, that's a nice takedown. Dang it.
Yeah, it was. She was here.
Stupid crickets. Almost got itself stuck.
And he wonders why I don't like the cricket thing left open.
You're my helping hand here. stupid? As I zoomed away, dang it, well, beautiful takedown. I got to see the takedown, but you guys didn't. I'm sorry.
Not bad for her first ever cricket.
Not bad. Not bad. Good girl. I think that's a girl, though. Good takedown. Because these aren't really... That was funny.
What the spider?
That was too funny.
The only one that usually spoon fed is pink.
Yeah. Maybe this guy.
That's the smallest and probably the most aggressive striker out of all of them.
Who?
That one. Bowie. Yeah.
I don't think we're gonna see that in tech because it's scary. Alright. Well, all my other spiders, my other two tarantulas, very hard to feed, so I'm not gonna do that video. Huh? Oh, that's right, we have keys. Hold on. Alright, we may not get a feeding video on her because she's not an eater, dude. At all. This is my Rosea. Or, not Rosea. This is regular Rosea. Grandma Stola.
When she does eat, she loves to play with her food.
Yeah, she'll...
Probably the most sadistic out of all of them.
Yeah, she'll play with her food. She'll, like, claw at it, and then... Yeah, see, there's a cricket right there she didn't eat. She's a big girl too. Like, she's big. Oh, she's pawing at it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's keep going.
Thanks.
For the first year we had her, she would eat anything but worms.
Nothing but worms, so. She hasn't eaten for us in like 3 months, so.
Well, we've been waiting a long time to play this show.
Yeah.
And I'd like to thank you all for coming out to see it.
Yeah,
means a lot to us.
Yeah.
And we're going to have a good time. Play some good songs here.
I
can't
teach
you.
The song's called No Excuses.
Yeah, I know, but
I think
that's great.
It's just, it's when he does that webbing, it, I don't know, it seems to drain out. Every time he's like, he's running around in circles for days, he gets skinny.
Alright, well, here's all the ones that has eaten. Yeah. Anyways, I'll be back. Alright, well, we're about to see if Letty will come out and eat a giant spider in there. Yeah, I'm gonna get this thing out. Oh my god!
Told ya!
She came out to eat.
I know my girl.
Give her another one.
I know.
She eats like five at a time.
Yeah, literally.
Literally. She's gonna get that bad boy too.
Mm-hmm.
She'll come out and kill someone.
Oh, no. Sorry. Up. Back up.
Well, she'll get it. Yeah. But you guys seen, she's a monster.
Well, you saw very quickly.
Oh no, that's extreme primo. Look. Yeah, he's not. Yeah, that's a no-go.